The winner of the Energia Women's Rugby Award is actually a native of New Zealand, but ever since moving here back in 2009, she has made Ireland home. First out west with Connacht, but most recently in Leinster. She was a member, ladies and gentlemen, of the Ireland team that won the 2015 Women's Six Nations, and a few years later, she pulled on the green jersey in the Women's Rugby World Cup. She's also represented Ireland on the Sevens circuit, but it was around 2017 when she started playing for Old Belvedere, and before long, she was wearing the blue of Leinster, and she made her debut against Ulster in December of that year. Earlier this season, she captained Ben Armstrong's Leinster's women's team to the interprovincial title in thrilling fashion against Munster at Energia Park. And off the back of her Leinster form, she was a key member of the Ireland women's team that took part in the most recent Six Nations. She is a proud advocate of the Irish language. She picked up a master's in UCD last December and is, as we speak, off representing Ireland in the touch rugby team at the World Cup in Kuala Lumpur. So, ladies and gentlemen, the Energia Women's Rugby Award for 2019 goes to Sene Naupu. And as I mentioned, ladies and gentlemen, Sene is away with the touch rugby team, so she can't be with us this evening, but in the finest traditions of award ceremonies, Sene has sent us this short video message. Have a look.
Thank you very much, Energia, for this beautiful award. I feel very humbled to be receiving this in some ways on behalf of a team effort for the last season from our management and players. I must thank Ben Armstrong and our coaching and management for giving me the opportunity to captain the girls last year for our championship win. A special mention also to Shane Martins and Kevin Quinn and our in the commercial department for ensuring inclusivity of us women in the campaign and ensuring that the commercial partners were supporting us as well. And certainly that was part of our journey last season, where we were able to have a camp for the first time ever. We were able to have certain events that we've never had before, and that really contributed to our team environment and feeling part of the Leinster family. So thank you very much. I also want to wish you all a fantastic night tonight. I'm very sorry I can't be there. I'm in Malaysia. It's going to be very humid, and I'm competing with the World Cup, so I do apologise I'm not there tonight. But best wishes for a lovely evening to you all, and thank you again.
Brilliant. And ladies and gentlemen, we're delighted to welcome Sene's husband George to the stage to collect the Energia Women's Rugby Award for 2019. George, if you please. How are you? How are you? Lovely to meet you.